the term replacement. The Democratic Party is trying to replace the current electorate, the voters now casting ballots, with new people, more obedient voters from the third world. That's what's happening, actually. Let's just say it. That's true.
Democrats know if they keep up the flood of illegals into the country, they can eventually turn it into a flood of voters for them.
When you offer someone citizenship, free health care, free education, housing vouchers, and free food, all things they don't have in their own country,
okay. Their political success does not depend on good policies, but on demographic replacement, and they'll do anything to make sure it happens.
So every time they import a new voter, I become disenfranchised as a current voter. They're diluting it. No, they're not allowed to do that. Why are we putting up with this?